see by the TGC network. We have a single round event ahead of us here, and this is going to be interesting. We're down to the first team now.
Try to go for a hole in one every par four, par three. Not playing for growth, so. Chip it in here. That needs to go. Yeah, not gonna work.
And this is for birdie.
Okay.
That was a little nine, right? And that shot will be on the green with fairly likely putt ahead. Fantastic work on this par 5, hitting the green at 2.
Oh, fuck you! Let's make a putt.
Unfortunate.
Thought that was good, damn boy.
This one about 6 feet away.
That was so fucking close. Had to be really close.
For the bird.
Fuck.
Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store today.
Right now, it's right here, we'll see. I don't want to leave myself like... I need 100 yards out of the pin. Have something to do with it.
It's gonna get sandy.
That's so fucking terrible. Dude, you suck.
Let's see how to get out of this one.
Yep.
not too pleased about that. Unfortunately, that one went back into the beach. Oh, and it just didn't drop.
Alright.
And teeing off on this par 4. Oh, he's going through the branches here. This putt is for the bogey. And for a decent putt. And after that, we're one over for the day. Okay, and let's see what the seventh has in store. Sure exactly where this will end up, but it could be bad.
Such an easy fucking shot to a fucking three with you just hit normal. I feel myself fucking opening that the body. Thank you.
par. The next hole we have before us is a par three. Let's see what happens.
If I hit 6 iron, it's gonna go over. Need to hammer this. I need to try it for it in. Playing 190.
It looks like a 7 iron. It's for birdie. Finishing the hole with a solid putt. And after that hole, he will remain at even par. And on to the ninth hole.
Nice nut open the body on it.
Appears to be heading for the fairway here.
Here
is the pitching wedge.
It's not even close. This is frustrating right now.
And it's not very good as far as approach shots go.
Nice
ball,
boy.
Club on that.
I know.
Setting up for this par five.
Trying to put good swings together. That's all I want to do.
Thank you. some serious power behind this guy. Yeah, about 125 yards to the pin. Here's the pitching wedge.
That's not bad.
Very well played golf shot. Hitting this par 5 and 2 is going to set up some serious possibilities. This one's a close call. This could be in the rough. I think he will like that. Now this putt's for birdie. You're finishing this one with a good putt. And just about to tee off on this par 3. He'll be happy with that. About 15 feet to the cup from here. This is not looking good.
Fuck! That would have been a nice kick. Fuck me. Yeah, that was a good drive again.
one for 6 under for the day. And moving on to the 15th hole. Sitting at 6 under for the day after that hole, and now setting up on the 16th tee.
We need a little saucer here.
And this putt's for 30. Gonna like that. Mm-hmm. shot. I think you like that. And this for the break. Finishing this hole out with a solid putt. And he's just racking up the birdies today for the next quarter. That's a pretty inspiring shot just there, hitting this par 5 green and two definite eagle possibilities.
Got lucky on the back.